see you tonight. This is Bruce Pierce. Hi, Bruce. I know you don't mind me putting you on our little blog here, buddy. Everybody volunteering for casino night at Marigold. Yeah, so there's a couple of familiar faces. There's Vern Murray. Everybody is here supporting the Art Council. And we got a casino night going on. Some trips will be given away, some art being displayed, some local musical talent.
And we'll tell you all about that a little later on. Anyway, we'll see you down on location at the Marigold.
Good to go.
All right, here we are at the Marigold. And it's Scotiabank. Look at Scotiabank. You guys are everywhere, aren't you?
Yes. Yeah.
You guys, now the money that's raised here, you're going to match. Scotiabank's going to match, right? And give them the Cottonwood Arts Council?
Big turnout today.
All right. Are you allowed to gamble?
Yes.
You are? Oh, of course. With 2.9% interest?
We really depend on the business community to support us as well, and they've totally stepped up. And I just want to thank because the night was just so they sold all of our tickets for us. And so that's $2,500 worth of tickets that they sold for us. They are mad. No, that's not true. $5,000 worth of tickets they sold for us.